Welcome to Dayshift and Freddy's. I just want to let the music play. So let's begin. What's with our candies?
Hello!
That
hello, hello!
That is on here. Hello, welcome to new and improved Freddy's. Well, actually, it's not new. Or improved. Maybe wrong. There's like 50 locations. Can all be new and improved. Welcome to your new summer job, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Great to be here, but here it is. Do not yiff the robots. We've had to, try to line out our robot job. I'm not gonna do this much. We're in a grand prize right now. This close room in the pizzeria to the entrance, so, here you can swap, tokens for prizes. We are workers, seriously, in tokens here, want cash. I want to see my family again. Things don't always, come true. Would you like a small tour, so you can see what there is to do here? Very well. Welcome to the diner. Here you serve pizza made in the kitchen. For the soup. And give cake to kids while also wearing glass out suits. Dark kitchen and right wasn't awfully bad. This is Joe Sage here. You have worked with robots in your suit and helpmates in the robots. I hope you're good for that one, sir. She should be seen again. Catch me drift. To do the nature of the spring locks and suits at this time. That's alright, this is kitchen 47. I think it's somewhere in Colorado. But we have locations all throughout the city. We all have it in Arizona. Customers, please. Fake fun color. This is arcade. Customers can pay Webbear, which is an arcade game designed by the company. If you win, you get tokens. The game is the same, I think it's called as broken. If you feel like you can repair it, go pick up a wrench for the prize card and fix it up. Alright. This is an improved logo. We made it super kid friendly by adding a healthy salad bar. That's to a kid table. I had to fire 3 people this year just for that. Why do people want to do that anyway? It's broken, it smells weird. That's a vent. This is Retro Corridor. It's where we have our restrooms, obviously. We have room called your safe room. It's a secret room at the end of the corridor. Guests are allowed to enter. Or see you see the gate there, and if you wish to save up, why is it? Pray as always. Let's see if it's that room is where you suit up. Yeah, you gotta wear a mask and suit. That's a tape. Let's do it. Let's get rid of the foxy one. Too many. It's interesting trivia cut. Turn out to have it used to have a bear suit, a rat suit, but it was before it smelled like
smart.
Anyway, we have two replacement suits. No question them. They were on a short notice, so may not be 100%. Is there a kitchen? Do you make cheap for the pizzas here? The pizzas you make tend to be the rest of the time. Actual pizza, and I'll pay you for the pizzas. I said time before, it probably should have not done to work at all. There's two rooms here. So right there, the security office. Which way inside? Okay, I'm gonna find to cut 24 total for that. Alright, so I got games. Let's play Red Bear.
Oh.
Oh, final level. Ah, screw it, I'll play it. Let's end up here and all I did was just... safe room, save the game,
God. Hello there, old sport. You must be the newbie. How do you like it here? See, that's a real shame, because nobody's allowed to quit here. I'll tell you what's bullshit. The fact that you can leave here? Well, kid, I have a business proposition. I want to leave this place, but the company is burnt by me, so I can't turn my back on it. You're a clean slate, oh. Now I need to pay Evan watch hands to do some dirty work. If you do this for me, you'll be rewarded nicely. Just hear me out, kid. Back in the day, I got a Freddy's showdown in Utah by murdering some toddlers in a suit. I'm being watched, so I'd rather not get my hands dirty. You knew, blunt, so they wouldn't suspect you of doing that. You lure, let's say, 5 kids back here and kill them wearing the costume all at once. I'll make... Thanks. All 5 back here and then kill them. Find the kids by performing in that suit. Good luck.
I will definitely have enough time to actually do that, so... Oh, you do the suit. Run this to the game here, and I'm gonna double save for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna leave off there. This is the first part of... Now, Dayshift to Freddy's. Hope you enjoyed, and hope I get final tidies working some other day, because I wasn't going to play that today, but it's working. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed, and see you next one. Bye!